How to use running total in Tableau. In this example, I have sales by year and month. I have a line chart showing each month's sales and a running total bar chart below the line chart. Let's hop over to a new sheet and see how to do it. I've duplicated the sheet, and I have a line chart of sales by month and year. If I want to add running total to this chart, I can take a copy of sales, drag it to rows, and I'm going to add a quick table calculation by clicking the drop down on sales, quick table calculation, and running total. You can see that this defaulted to a line chart, and my total runs along all years. It doesn't reset for each year. Table calculations need to be set. So I'm going to click the drop down on the sum of sales, edit table calculation. Instead of indexing on table across, I'm going to click specific dimensions, and I'm going to uncheck year. You can read this statement as for each year, for each unchecked item, compute the running sum by month. Let me X that out and change this into a bar chart. If I want to, I can even overlay the bar chart over the line chart by clicking drop down on sum of sales and dual axis. So now I have both the line chart and the bar chart overlaying each other. Hope this helps.